Christina is already surrounded by sharks. Look how they swim towards her. This is unbelievable.
Wow, this is the first time I see anybody kiss a shark.
Hey guys, it's James Glancy, and I'm here in Grand Bahama to meet the one and only Christina Zenato. She's famous for taking hooks out of sharks' mouths after the amazing relationship that she's gained with Caribbean reef sharks over a 20-year career of diving around these islands. I'm really excited about this one. Hi guys, it's James Glancy, and today is a huge privilege to be with Christina Zenato. You've been diving and doing this since 1994.
In 1994, I became an open water diver as well, and when I did my first open water checkout dive right here, I jumped in and there were sharks. And so I came up and I was really excited. In a week time, I decided actually to switch my life. I went back home and quit everything, my job, my boyfriend, and came back to the Bahamas to actually continue my diving education so that I continue diving with sharks.
Your work's become famous for taking the hooks out of the reef shark's mouth. How did that first start?
It starts the same way that it starts when you love someone. You want them to feel good, you want to be better. So I was down there with these sharks, watching them every day, and I could see that the hook was bothering them. I could see that the lure was raising their skin. I could see their swollen jaws, for example. And so I decided that I would try to make the life of the group of sharks I was diving with a little bit better. And that's how the hook removal started.
And could you show me the equipment? I know you've got some chainmail.
Yes. 400,000 chain links that are being welded together.
Wow.
Each link is welded, not pinched together.
Like a medieval suit of armor.
Yeah, but like if you saw those, they're very rigid and the links are thicker. Very thick.
Yeah.
These are actually like super soft, and a shark bite with the chainmail on feels like this.
Yeah.
That's it. That's all
really?
You feel. Yeah,
okay.
That's all you feel. As if I just squeezed your arm.
And when we go down, you're going to go towards the sharks. And what's the process?
If a shark comes in, they usually come either into my lap, like this, they'll come in, you'll see me kind of like backing away a little bit, nice and gentle, give it a little pat on the head, put the tube off to the side, and slower relax on the ocean. My goal is to have relaxed, comfortable interaction with safety procedures in place so that we all come out with a positive experience and we all win out of this.
Yeah. I think it's time to gear up and go and see your sharks.
Okay.
Christina is already surrounded by sharks. They're so curious. Look how they swim towards her. This is unbelievable. The sharks are so calm. They know her. Caribbean reef sharks could go up to 3 meters long. That's almost 10 foot. They're top apex predators. They hunt on the reef, but sadly, these sharks are caught by fishing fleets for their meat, for their fins, and for their oil. One of them has a hook in its mouth. Christina is trying to get it out. Not quite. The key's just swimming away. I don't think she's gonna get it. Wow. That shot really knows Christina. It's just lying on the floor. Loving being straight.
amazing. I've never seen anything like this before. This is incredible. First time I see anybody kiss a shark. This is just an amazing day. Absolutely mesmerizing. There's sharks everywhere. That was epic.
Hey guys, welcome back.
Wow. That's incredible. That's incredible. That one knows you. She keeps coming back.
Yeah, it's the same one. Glad you spotted it. Her name is Stumpy.
That's Stumpy?
That's Stumpy, yes.
Wow, she kept coming when you put her on the floor. And you edged back, she kept coming back towards you. How long have you known Stumpy?
Stumpy, I've known her for 14 years.
14 years.
14 years.
Wow. So thank you so much for taking me down there.
My pleasure.
That is truly incredibly special.
I saw one drop. I was like,
did you? Yeah.
You had an amazing. Thank you so much.